All right, what up? We're at Pronghorn, Nicklaus course. Hole number one, par four, 345. Branch of that tree and let it fall back to the right. All right, par three third, Pronghorn, 196. All right, par four, fourth, 305. Oh, it's gonna get on. Go. Oh, so close. All right, second shot on the par four, fourth. Tight lie, we're gonna try and get a 64 under it. Need to put one close.
Wind.
Oh, it went right. Huh. All right, par four, fifth. Pronghorn, we got 404 uphill. Let's start it over that left bunker. Power fade. What'd it do?
Did you see it?
Third shot, par four, fifth. Gotta land it up short and left. Too much. Kick hard. Ah! Damn it. Not the par putts you want. Let's do something special. All right, 161, second shot on the par 4-6. Nice baby draw. That's what I'll aim at.
What part, babe?
This is 587 yard par 5, 8, Pronghorn, Nicklaus course. I think that could be okay. Did go in the bunker?
You gonna film this?
All right, par four, 10th Pronghorn Nicklaus course. 440 or something. Dogleg right. All right, 150 left.
Right at it.
In the hole. Ooh. Let's go. Not like that. Come back left. Oh, I tried to. Over this stuff on the left. Nice. that's just want to land about 65. And the wind is good. All right. Birdie gang.
Nice.
Second shot, par 5, 14. That'll work. We're gonna land at 65. Can you see what that green's doing? You think I should land short left of the hole, and it'll bounce right?
I think it will.
Okay. Need a good one so we can have a birdie look. That's about perfect, isn't it?
Oh, so good, babe.
All right, par 3, 17th, 173. Get in the hole. Ooh! Right at it. Pronghorn Nicklaus course, currently 4 over, 2 birdies, 6 bogeys. I think you got a par 4 straight ahead, right between those two trees.
James Edward Allred, how would you rate this course?
Oh man, Pronghorn is exceptional. The views, the conditions, the challenge, the layout. This is one of my favorite courses in the entire world that I've been to. It's really rare for a course to be in the nines. I'm gonna put Pronghorn Nicklaus at a 9.1. Exceptional golf course.
What do you think?
76 from the rust tees. So easier tees than I normally play probably, but better golf than I normally play as well. So I'm pumped.
What do you think was the most challenging part of the course?
Well, we had some wind. That definitely changed things a little bit. You know, the areas around the greens are super tight. So if you miss the greens and you're chipping, it's a little hairy. It's not the hardest course in the world. You just got to hit good drives. And we drove the ball really well today. So that was probably the key.
What was the best part of the course for you?
I mean, just the scene. The view of the Sisters Mountains in the background, all the water features, all the nature. Look at that little bunny right there, just chilling. Pronghorn Nicklaus course, 9.1.